Well, Imaginal Diva, I've finally found you.
It's you! You're the one who attacked the singing ministry and killed my mother!
It was she who started it, was it not? Those pests again.
If there's a pest here, it's you.
What kind of coward attacks innocent women?
Yeah! Coward!
Silence, ignorant pests!
Do or die.
So, are we all ready?
Behold! Those who are born in sin come forth in the name of chaos!
Bang! Take this! Killing you dead!
Use this!
Bang! Burst of fire! Burst of fire!
Gotta look sharp here.
Let's do this.
Must answer my calling.
Behold! Those who are born in sin come forth in the name of chaos!
Clearing water!
Cool, thanks.
Burst of fire!
Blades of wind!
Sound pretty good.
Good night.
Uh-oh. I think
Burst
I'm out.
Of fire!
Sorry, I'm all out.
Blades
of
wind!
Do or die.
I think I'm out.
Let's do this.
Must answer my calling.
Behold! Those who are born in sin come forth in the name of chaos!
Gotcha. Ah, I'm serious now. No escape.
Let's do it!
Gotcha, good!
I'm pretty good! Peanut!
Burst the fire!
Do or die.
Let's do this!
I'm ready to go.
Let's do it!
Right on target! You saw that?
I'm serious now. No escape.
Eat this!
Healing water!
Cool, thanks.
I'm glad you're safe.
Whispers of sleep!
Did I fall asleep?
So, are we all ready?
I'm ready to go.
Let's do it! Right on target!
Ha! Healing you.
Cool, thanks.
I'm glad you're safe.
Burst the fire! Earth and spear!
Gotta look sharp here.
So, are we all ready?
Must answer my calling.
Gotcha!
Are you all right?
Cool, thanks.
Take this! Killing you dead!
Burst of fire!
Do or die.
Let's do this.
Must answer my calling. What is this power? Power of life!
Cool, thanks.
I'm glad you're
safe. I'm serious now. Take that!
Quite entertaining.
Who the heck is this guy?
Why is he after us?
Only a coward would attack an innocent girl like that.
Looks like you're all talk. You're nothing but a bug for Mr. Lark to quash. Let me put an end to your miserable existence.
Hey. What the?
Did you really think you could beat me that easily? I was merely playing with you.
Help me! I don't want to die! Help me, Mr. Lark!
You live up to your reputation, Diva. Hymns aren't to be trifled with. But even you will have trouble against this many opponents. There's more where they came from. What do you think you're gonna do now, girl?
Even with Rivia, that's too many for the three of us.
Well, I guess we have no choice.
Hey, if we go in there without the Emperor's permission...
We're all going to be dead if we don't. Hurry up and get in there, you two. Now, move it!
Hey, Rivia, what do you think you're doing in here? I told you to stay put.
I'm sorry, but I just had to. I had to come to Dragon Prison.
No, you didn't. Don't give me your excuses.
Lark, you don't have to shout like that.
What if you'd been killed? Do you think that'd please your mother? Well, do you?
You're scary sometimes, but I know you mean well.
Huh?
They're trying to break through the door. I don't know how long it will keep them out.
Won't that seal protect the door?
That only keeps non-royal family out. It doesn't make the door any stronger. It's just a simple magic seal. The door will open easily if the spell is broken. Hopefully Nico will have sent for help by then.
We're doomed if we rely on him. He's probably fleeing Jada as fast as he can as we speak.
Well, let's meet Sima then.
Sima?
Yes, that's the name of the Rogress trapped in here.
That's why I came here, to find Sima. Mother said that Sima would be able to guide me.
How can Sima guide you?
There's no time for questions now. Unless anyone has a better idea, I say we meet up with this Sima.
But we need my father's permission to meet with Sima.
You think that matters now?
I guess you're right at that. We might as well.